Now let's get you to an update on breaking news from James City County. That's where only Chopper 10 can give you this view of a plane crash.
And this just happened after 3 o'clock. Authorities tell us the plane went down in a marshy area just north of Williamsburg-Jamestown Airport. We're told the pilot was the only person on board and just suffered minor injuries. State police are looking into the cause of this crash.